Everybody pray for me.
The father of NBA star Kawhi Leonard was shot and killed in front of his car wash in Compton.
The sister of LA Clippers star Kawhi Leonard is facing murder charges.
Kawhi Leonard should be on the list of one of the worst superstars this game has ever seen.
I feel like a chip on my shoulders. I feel like I'm losing my focus. I feel like I'm losing my patience. I feel like my thoughts in the basement. I feel like you're miseducated. Feel like I don't wanna be bothered. I feel like you may be the problem. I feel like it ain't no tomorrow. The world is ending. I'm done pretending. If you, if you get offended, I feel like friends been overrated. I feel like the family been faking. I feel like the feelings are changing. Feel like my daughter compromised and jaded. Feel like you wanna scrutinize how I made it. Feel like I ain't feeling you all. Feel like removing myself, no feelings involved. I feel for you, I've been in the field for you. It's real for you, right? That I feel like ain't nobody praying for me. Ain't nobody praying for me. Ain't nobody praying for me. Ain't nobody praying. I feel it's been out of pocket. I feel it's tapping their pockets. I feel like debating on who the greatest can stop it. Feel like all of y'all is desperate. I feel like all it takes is a second to feel like Mike Jordan when never holding a real mic. I ain't feeling your presence. Feel like I'ma learn you a lesson. Feel like only me and the music though. I feel like your feeling ain't mutual. I feel like the enemy you should know. Feel like the feeling of no hope. The feeling of bad. A quarter house manipulated from soap. The feeling of false freedom. A false freedom to poison to fill them up in the prison. I feel like it's just me, look. I feel like I can't breathe, look. I feel like I can't sleep, look. I feel heartless, often off this. Feeling of falling, I'm falling apart with darkest hours lost in. Feeling the void of being employed with balling. Streets is talking, filling the blanks with coffins. Fill up the banks with dollars. Fill up the graves with fathers. Fill up the babies with bullshit. The internet blogs and pulpit. Fill them with gossip. I feel like there's gotta be the feeling where Pac was. The feeling of an apocalypse happening, but nothing is awkward. The feeling won't prosper. The feeling is toxic. I feel like I'm boxing demons, monsters, false prophets, scheming sponsors, industry promises.